There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps. Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Final lap. Final lap. Push, push. Driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
And at the final corner of the last lap, it's Enzo Fittipaldi who takes the win.
I'm coming through, is what they said. Well, they stuffed their car down the inside of the competition. Hard, but also fair. Great respect between competitors, LJ.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team.